How are you enjoying doing Watch What Happens Live from your home? Are you having a good time doing it there?
I really am. You know, none of us know how long this is going to go, but it's been, I mean, it's been great for us because we don't have to wait for people to fly to New York. And so we're able to, you know, we're able to get people that we hadn't been able to, or maybe wouldn't have otherwise. And I think creatively, you know, we're as dumb as we've ever been. So we're keeping that quotient up. And it is fun. It's surreal to get off, you know, doing a show and then you kind of get up and walk away. You know, I mean, it's just very surreal. It doesn't feel like, it's like, well, did that happen? Was that a show? But it's fun. I'm so grateful to be able to work and that my team is able to work. So, you know, we all need to stay engaged. Yeah.
Yeah, us too. It's like, it's the one we said we were so blessed that we've been able to work and our team has kept working the entire time and we're so thankful. But it does feel great to be here in Albert's because this way I'm out of the bedroom because I had not only had I started doing the show from home, but I was doing the show from in my bedroom. So it was like I would walk 6 inches to work, which is a very... very disquieting feeling.
It's a short commute.
That is
short commute, and felt like a at-home porn studio.